how to create card widgets in Notion. So earlier I prepared this short info page about Actions.so in Notion. And in this video, we're going to create a card for the About Us section here. Let's go back to Actions.so and click on Cards at the left side. This time I'm going to use a premium widget, so make sure you're subscribed to the Pro plan if you want to do so as well. Here you can see different types of widgets. And you can use these cards to introduce yourself, your business, to create a short bio or an About Us section in Notion, which is exactly what we want to do. So I'm going to click on Pro Card 6 this time, one of my favorites. Let's call it About Us. The title could be Notion, let's say actions.so for Notion. The subtitle could be widgets in 1 minute. The card link at the bottom should lead to the website, actions.so. And the button text could be visit our website. And I'm going to just copy and paste the longer description here. Let's also upload an image, which is going to be the actions logo. Don't forget to click on upload file. There you go. You can also remove the branding from the bottom here. So let's do that. And you can use the dark and the light theme. So this time I'm going to use the light theme only. I need to copy the embed link. That's the last thing to do here. And then we can either click right button, paste, or just use Control Command B, paste it and select create embed. Here we need to probably play around a little bit with the canvas size. But there you go, you have your card embedded. So if you found this useful, make sure to check out actions.so, our website. And we also have a document in which we showcase all the different widget types actions.so offers. Links in the description down below. I hope this helped you. Thank you and goodbye.